All right, run four. Starting with Manticore because we found it. We can buy a PKR Maelstrom for the next one because we found some pretty good loot the last run. Science Camp, Lagoon Vaccine, East Collection Base. It keeps putting me on this side. And I dislike Science Campus. My own super loud footprints. Uplink base camp. I don't usually bother looting uplink. Little spot there with the two, what you call it, though. Okay. Yep, that guy's aiming at me. So we're running it. Okay, that's Vaccine Labs. I couldn't get over there in time to shoot him if I wanted. I hear that one yell at me, so we should be all right. Okay, that was weird. One was not opened at all. Over there. Shouldn't have to worry about that. Okay, not looted. So, if they had peeked at what was in there, you could tell because the can's open at that point. So it just flashes if not. Okay, quick stop in here. It improves the time to equip, not that that should be an issue. That one is open. Zero for zero for avoiding him. Okay. Yeah. Sucker. Make it. Thank you. Oh, thank you, military box. Reload, recoil, and time to equip. Oh, okay. Oh, one more. Okay. Use collection point. They said don't shoot them. Did they not even have a backpack? That guy would have made it up there. Oh, yeah, he is back there. All right, cool. All right. So that quest is done, which is kind of nice. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah! Yep, that's about what I expected. Bolt. Still made out with 11,000, so that puts me at about 30. And I have the Project Fireball done, which will clear up 3 Meteor Cores from my inventory. And I get a new quest. Woohoo! Faux show.